Hello and welcome to Back to 8-Bit. Today I'm going to continue my exploration into the 1648 tape magazines on the ZX Spectrum. Today I'm going to have a look at the first ever edition of this magazine, tape number one, which was released towards the end of 1983. In the usual manner, I will be playing this as authentically as possible using the actual cassette itself, just so we can see it play from start to finish and exactly the same way as we did back in the early 80s. When I did do this, I did have a couple of issues playing this cassette, as you will see in the program, but I did get through it. I did miss the first graphical screen, which was the 1648 logo, but we've all seen that before, but it did continue to play through correctly. If I remember correctly, I did experience the R tape loading error on side A on one of the programs. I did manage to run it without any issues, so that, you know, there was no real problem there. On side two, I did experience another R tape loading error, which the program did completely fail to load, but I did rewind it and play it again and did actually work. So you really explore or experience our frustrations back in the day. We're using these cassettes. To be honest, this tape is almost 40 years old now, so you know, I wasn't expecting much, to be honest, but I'm really pleased the way it went, because this is the first tape and probably the oldest of the lot. Okay, without any further ado, let's get things started.